it. Not many people could come up with it. So we'll make a deal, huh? Let me tell you, I can make a deal like no one that you ever saw. Who are you? It's not who I am. It's what I can do for you. What do you want? Anything in the world. Name it. Money. Prestige. Girl. You can have all the things you've ever dreamed of. You want proof? Well, let's see, there ought to be some proof walking around here somewhere. Or maybe you see my large simian friend, 30-foot in. I see you now. Let me tell you, kid, the supply is limitless. Now, I can create creatures like that. You know I can fulfill my promise. All you have to do is give me the move and describe any story your friends tell back in time. And you can have anything in this world you want.
Why is that one so important to you?
Listen, kid, you've got some protection right now. But don't think that can save you. You've been lucky so far. I haven't tried yet. So make up your mind. Which one of those girls is yours? The tall one? The other one? Well, I haven't got to her, but I will. You better think fast, kid. Take my offer, or you and your friends are as good as dead.
Thank you. to pray. A, daily. B, constantly. C, as needed. How often are we instructed to pray? A, daily. B, constantly. C, as needed. How often are we instructed to pray? A, daily. B, constantly. C, as needed. As needed. How often are you instructed to pray? A, daily. B, constantly. C, as needed. As needed. How often are you instructed to pray? A, daily. B, constantly. C, as needed. How often are you instructed to pray? A, daily. B, constantly. C, as needed. How often are we instructed to pray? A, daily. B, constantly. C, as needed. C, as needed. How often are we instructed to pray? How often are we daily instructed to be? How often are we instructed to see me as needed? See me as needed. How often are we instructed to pray? How often are we daily instructed to be? Constantly. See as needed. See as needed. How often are we instructed to pray? A, daily. B, constantly. C, as needed. C, as needed. How often are we instructed to pray? A, daily.
Ladies and gentlemen, KFSM Instant News. Freddie Martin reporting. Still no word on a sex-crazed maniac, 26-year-old Jack Spain, who escaped from the insane asylum early this morning. It can only be hoped that he doesn't come into contact with any form of drugs. He has been known to go berserk when under the influence. Stay tuned for the news as it happens on KFSM. This is Bernie Martin reporting.
I hope you get some fire down there. LSD, where is it?
Just minutes ago, a maniac escaped from the state funny farm. The sadistic rapist is mentally demented. He is completely unbalanced. He cannot control his emotions, especially when he is near attractive females. Be on the lookout for this man. He was last seen wearing a white jacket. This man is dangerous. Do not try to approach him.
If you have any information, call the police department. This has been a news bulletin from the newsroom of KFSM.
If he can't hear,
he can't know.
Come on.
very eye.
I'm the jolly green giant. Continued to hide behind the fence and peek through the knothole. I feasted my eyes on the unsuspecting lovelies, cavorted in all of their natural beauty, just an arm's reach away.
Thank you. is a wooden suspension bridge. And you must reach the other side. And carefully, you step out onto the bridge. It sways dangerously with your weight. Safe enough.
Thank you. Come on.